word to the songbird. This is for the second class citizens and prisoners left alone. I bring a list of things the prophet wants you not to know. I've got to blow the propaganda out the box and so hope.
Hello everybody, out there in YouTube land, Noodle here, and today we are back again, back with Bioshock Infinite, and here we go. Everybody was waiting, so let's just do this. Oh shit. Code breaking, huh? Well done, the example phrase has been deciphered. Okay, well, it's furred, but okay. Nothing in there. Activate specimen tracker.
Dressing room.
In the dressing room.
That's where we need to go.
Mm-hmm. Okay, great. Specimen present. Here we go.
That's her.
Okay, she's excited about Perry. Alright, here we go. Where's she at? The dining room. We can do that. Oh, I thought there was something on the railing there. Yeah, Elizabeth is fucking cool as shit. Okay, I guess this one's opening. Great. Yay, now we get to move on.
This job's getting worse all the time.
I completely agree. And look, we got a voxophone.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Library.
All right, great.
Holy shit. All right, I can do this.
Okay.
Hello.
Hey, knock it off. Stop it. Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is Dewitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
I can get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me. Huh. It's a way out.
All right, let's go.
Come on, this way.
Okay. Oh, shit.
It's his job to keep me locked up in here.
We'll see about that.
God damn it.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait!
Hurry!
Call the elevator!
What?
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I?
I don't know.
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower. This way.
Let's go.
We have to keep moving. He's tearing the building apart.
Be careful, Elizabeth.
How do you know my name?
Not now.
There's a door up here.
Out of the way. Let me try.
I gotta hop to it. Get it? Hop to it.
Which way?
Up!
Oh, fuck.
With her.
We have a deal to win.
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now.
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want. Anna.
Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? It's music.
Yeah, go on, I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. Dewitt.
For those of you who are wondering, and she looks a bit cartoony, I guess a little bit more so than like some of the Bioshock kind of the feel to it. She was actually modeled after Disney princesses.
Where is she?
Believe it or not. They went through and they were... Hey, kid. Fuck your money. They actually went through and... And looked at Disney princesses and looked at how they moved and how they danced and how they...
Hey, you see a young girl? Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
It's not a sales pitch. I'm literally looking for a young girl. Aha!
You see a young girl? Blue skirt? No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
No, I'm okay. How about you? No? What are you birds doing? Fuck off. My peanuts.
The prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm gonna spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
So nobody knows how Comcast...
Hey,
Comcast...
I'm looking for a young girl. who isn't, brother?
That's a mighty fine quip you have there, sir.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Oh, here we go. Battleship at Bay. Battleship Bay, William R. Foreman. Like a private beach on top of their own waterfall.
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
No, you ain't gonna have shit now, because I totally stole all your money.
Everything's changing. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked me for the time. Just like that.
There should be a law.
I think there is.
Yeah, there's a seedier side to this, in the fact that this is very much like old school America, where... And that's what a lot of people don't realize. It wasn't just black people that were oppressed. It was any minority. So if you were like Asian, if you were Hispanic or Mexican, if you were Irish or Polish, like, you got the shit end of the stick.
Maybe you and I should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
Yeah, but you're still flirting with them. She's totally gonna see what you do. Don't worry about it. Oh, hey, and machine gun ammo. Fucking awesome. It definitely pays to walk around and just kind of like see what you can find and scrounge up. Oh.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Oh, thank you. Just take your popcorn, no big deal.
Almost like the real world, huh? Modern science.
Thank you.
I can tell my wife is scared, but I don't know how to comfort her.
Comstock will take care of the fox. If he says he has a plan, then he has a plan. When has he ever let us down before?
So Comstock says that he's got a plan to take care of the vox populi. Took your soda pop, kid. What you gonna do about it? Not a fucking thing. Oh, look at this. What is this?
I'm married. I've heard that before. You have to believe me. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met haven't the slightest idea who they really are.
Playa. All right, let's go get Elizabeth. Oh, we haven't searched this trash can before.
That's what the vox populi do. Stir up the patties and the Negroes.
First it's labor unrest, then they're coming for you in your bed.
Comstock should stomp them out. All of them cockroaches.
See? Alright, let's get out of here.
This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
On real beaches, you've got to contend with all types of people sharing the water. Those people are not sanitary.
That's silly.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine. You don't believe me? Take a trip to Finkton.
Mother is never going to approve of that.
Mother doesn't get a say.
With you, Mother always gets a say.
Okay, so I can't go out into the water. I was unsure whether I could or not. Let's get her.
Not here. Hey, miss it. Miss? Could you tell me, miss? Miss? Elizabeth!
Hello! Oh, this is wonderful. Oh, come dance with me, Mr. Dewitt.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Huh? How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. Dewitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power. He falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
I just like how this guy like totally just jumped in this fucking conversation without being invited. Alright, we got nothing in here. Don't mind me, Elizabeth. You're gonna notice that I go digging around all kinds of shit.
Seems like we're fairly well healed, Mr. Dewitt.
Yeah. Alright, oh. Can of beans!
Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
Okay, cool.
Mr. Dewitt, here!
Bird?
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's two again. How do... Never mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
Nah, choose the bird.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my god. My god.
It has to be. Who else would do such a thing?
Are you all right?
How could this happen?
It was my home.
Why didn't the prophet?
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
It's what the prophet sees. He tells us what he deems wise. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, Frederick.
Where was the songbird?
He's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you let's go check down here, Elizabeth. There's gotta be something like really nice down here, like a fucking wallet. There we go.
Look at through there.
I have just the thing. Come on.
What? You have just the thing?
I don't see the point of stopping all of this just to find this
hey,
one.
Hey, copper!
Did you hear about
look
the
at
statue?
This one? He's
my
suspicious,
God,
if you ask me.
All right, quiet down there, Pete.
What is
just
happening?
Just go home and dry yourself out.
Let's go.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Yeah, by the way,
she learned to pick locks.
She can pick locks.
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity, or they simply leave it in ruins for me to clean up later. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shine.
You see how stupid he became real quick? Just Dewitt's white.
Who needs competition when you have
hey,
quality?
I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there.
Cool.
There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Great, I am not gonna buy anything. But yeah, she'll do that every now and then. She'll run around a battlefield, like if I start getting low on ammo, she'll find ammo for me. And because Elizabeth is non-targetable, Firebird, jumping from skylines, 100% chance to burn nearby enemies, victim 6400 damage per 3 seconds. I will take gear, but I won't equip it.
Questions, such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about. Now, back to the music.
What was I saying? Oh, Foxhole.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Parkour! Alright, let's get out of here.
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Oh, really?
You?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Urgent care. Decrease shield recharge delay by 1 second. Increases shield recharge rate by times two. I'll just take it, but I won't equip it just yet anyway. Thanks. Okay, so this was the couple that in the very beginning of the game were tied up to the post. Colored and Irish washrooms. So this washroom is specifically for colored folk and for the Irish. She says it all. Apparently it smells really foul in here. Let's go to the colored and Irish washroom over here.
No place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
No kid. I think there's gonna be trouble for you, because I'm white and I'm privileged. Let's get out of here.
Please. They find you.
Mind your manners amongst your betters. Oh, look at that.
Oh, what's that?
Hey, here you go, little miss.
Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
I think she likes it. Dimwit and Duke in Flawless Flintlock.
Are you a Duke? Or a Dimwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Dimwit shoots mice every afternoon and puts the old man's rifle back dirty. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Great. Dimwit Duke, the skulking strangers.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When Duke sees a suspicious-looking character, he reports him to his authorities straight away. When Dimwit sees a suspicious-looking character, he ignores him and focuses on his new scooter. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
This is like their version of an arcade machine.
Here. Flawless Flintlock. It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Right. Patriots and proud pose.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When Duke hears the Colombian anthem, he stands at attention and sings along proud and clear. When Dimwit hears the Colombian anthem, he just says,
"That song again? I'm too tired to sing."
Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Yeah, that's what those things are. What's this?
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden floating in the mist. By man forsworn, by heaven kissed.
Hmm.
I swear, the service gets worse here every time we come back.
Hmm. Right. Whites.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication. You don't intend for me to follow you in there.
As a boy, I had a dog named Bill. Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal.
Are you all right in there?
Everything's fine.
Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal. Only when the colored man can make that claim will he take his place in society.
Mm-hmm.
Are you trying to get us both arrested?
Oh.
Here you go.
Free money! Hey, that lady had a can of beans in her purse. You should be curious. Get out of here. Solving the Irish problem. Solving the Irish problem. Meet the drunk, the laggard. Meet the strumpet, his broodmare. Together they manufacture future Vox Populi something. Your future is Finkton. Send them to me, says Jeremiah Fink. They'll work or by God die trying.
It's one thing to find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls, but little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, It is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Oh, Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
Yep, because he kissed some Irish girls. Hey, gentlemen. How you doing? Yep. All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, Elizabeth. We got a fucking thing to catch. Let's do this.
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
Sorry, I've sir. But it'd be my no pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
She should disappear for a few months.
Nah, I'm all right. Duke and Dewitt merchandise. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go on an adventure. We got a thing to catch. No, I didn't want to do that.
Are you with Duke?
No, give me the thing. There we go.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Yeah, I'd say
customer.
So.
Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
My bad.
Excuse me.
Great!
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
Seems very staged. Hey, guys.
If you're in such a hurry, go on ahead.
Hi. Don't mind me. I'm an official inspector. Just doing my rounds. Doing my rounds indeed. Alright, let's get into a little bit of trouble and then we'll go ahead and cut it. We'll let this episode run a little bit longer. Just because it's such a cool part.
Hey.
He's with her. Sure.
Hey.
We can get both apples with us.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Ah!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Don't get move. Off of me! Get away from me! Let me out!
Elizabeth!
One, stay away from me!
Fucking hell.
Father's guide us!
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We don't have like unlimited we don't have unlimited weapons. We can only get like a certain amount of weapons.
The prophet advises you to remain vigilant.
And I'll be honest, I don't really care for the I don't really care for the shotgun in this game. It's pretty powerful, but I think it only has like 2 rounds in it, and it's not really all that great.
It's time to end this.
Hang on! I gotta worry about this fucking copyright claim I'm gonna get. Asshole. Oh, pick up cash bag. Fuck yeah, I'll pick up cash bag. Look, we got enough for a fucking plasmid now. Let's get the fuck out of here. We're gonna go ahead and catch up with Elizabeth. Oh, I do have a run.
Great.
Oh, here we go. No, I didn't want that, but I'll take this. Let me get another shield. Fantastic.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Doing a bit of adventuring. Aha! Okay, this is somebody's fucking stash.
As the months and years turned to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
Just stay where you are!
Get away from
hey,
me!
Hey, come back here!
Those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
Yeah, I am.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
Nope.
I don't know.
There. I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I'll do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. And if your wounds are deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Great. So, I think I'm going to go ahead and cut it here. So, thanks everybody. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining me here with Bioshock Infinite. When we come back, okay, so that's Battleship Bay. Where the fuck is all this water coming from? Maybe they harvest it from the clouds? I don't know. Ew, that's kind of gross. They're like catching.
Want to hold on to this?
Yeah, I do. Thanks, girl. It's like they went fishing, but for seagulls. That's fucking weird as shit. When we come back, we are gonna go into, is this Pinkertons? Oh no, we're gonna go to Soldier's Field. For pint-sized patriots, it's like an amusement park, kinda like Ryan Amusements, but, for Columbia. And, I guess that's it. So thanks everybody, thanks for watching, thanks for joining me here. And, yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out, everybody.
I'm a multitasking action man with a glass full of malt liquor, salt liquor. Rapture's contraptions are fantastic, but don't exist yet, so that is how we pack plasmas. No need to hack gadgets, no man of a rich, I battle a handyman's akin to black magic. My life's a play where every axe is tragic. And the songbird sings.